This is creepy as fuck. What's this game called again?
Captain Titus, come in. Damned orc shot me off course. I've had no word from Leandros, but I'm picking up Vox chatter from Imperial Guard forces on the ground.
I scarcely thought anyone would be left alive, much less still fighting.
Heading towards the front lines now.
I will meet you there.
Oh.
Access authorized. The Emperor be with you, Space Marine.
This way, boys.
I'm gonna kill him first. Kill them, Space Marine.
Humans all alone! Destroy them!
Dude, I'm so fucked up right now. You guys want to know what my favorite show on TV was for a long time? You gotta guess. No. Wife Swap. Show is fucking badass. I've seen most of these videos, the actual full videos from these. Some of them I haven't seen.
Sedona's picked up local
Imperial. Like, I've seen this one.
They survived.
This one's good.
I want to know how.
Keep firing! Keep firing!
Saved yourselves. We thought you did.
We would be, my lord, if not for the lieutenant.
Where will we find this lieutenant?
At the front lines. Follow the trench network to the lieutenant's command bunker.
Carry on, guardsman. We rendezvous with Sedonas, then we find this
lieutenant. I love Space Ghost.
We need updated intel on the gun battery.
We should watch some Space Ghost down here.
Through here, my lords. Head out the upper level and continue through the plaza. The bunker is beyond that.
Remarkable. A few hundred against a million orcs. And they fight on.
No. Only in death.
My legs.
Yeah, it has a huge cult following. That's probably why. I don't know why they just don't keep on making episodes and stuff. Space Ghost is just a good show that everyone likes.
I'm in position at a broken monument near the guard lines.
Something to keep you busy. I may have encountered the orc during our jump to the surface.
That was the orc ship I saw crash near here, I take it. Did he survive?
If the horde hasn't turned on itself, it's still under his control.
Who's your mama? And what's she do? want to see more creepy stuff. Oh, I was talking to Bebop the whole time? I didn't know that.
Target that squid!
Alright, Jesus, I know how to put him on YouTube. Upload him on YouTube and put him in a mirror and they won't put him down. And call him Mace Ghost instead. And put a picture of Mace in the corner. I like your attitude, boy. Grenades are the stupidest fucking things. They don't fucking work. This is so good.
Dropship incoming!
Space Marines, thank you. We thought we were done for.
Where is your commander, Guardsman? They will let us through. Imperial Guard, we are Ultramarines. Open this door.
Space Marines.
I like weird videos, man. Benny, what are you doing? You doing work? Schoolwork?
Word from the second recce. Another horde of the Greenskins are headed here from the south. Damn Gretchen slipped a knife in Saul's throat tonight.
Fleet is bombed out. No survivors.
You better bow to me. I'm a space marine.
Hold the line. And stay alive.
Aye, Lieutenant.
Who wants to watch the Xavier?
Thank the Emperor.
Second Lieutenant Mira, 203rd Cadian Regiment.
Captain Titus of the Ultramarines.
You are in command.
I'm all that's left, my lord. Unless my command
is rise.
It's
an amazing show.
So far, they seem content to stay put.
Lieutenant, the scouts have returned to forward base.
How many?
Two.
Damn. I sent out 10. That damn gun. We don't have the numbers to make an assault. And as you might have seen, it's shooting down all our support vessels.
That is why we are here. Leave the gun to us.
Come with me then. I should warn you, my lords. We've got a slight orc problem down here.
We're gonna watch her after this.
Where
are they coming from? Here comes another wave. Open the fucking door, you stupid monkey! Open the. Oh. Fury unlocked, okay.
What do you know of the Titans on this planet?
Only that our troops were sent to guard the Titan Invictus at Manufactorum Ajakis. That was 2 weeks ago. We've lost contact with them.
We need to reach that Titan.
You're fast. Cross the rail bridge behind the gun complex. It leads directly to the western gates of the Manufactorum.
All right, cowboy. Here we go.
Get me that field manual. Stuck on bloody forge world and not a single tech in sight.
I Do yourself a solid. Dyke.
And the gun battle.
That's where the orcs breached the gun battery.
We're heading back to the command post, Captain. Good luck.
Citizens will be turned away from Medicaid facilities in sectors 29, 30, 34. Injured workers should seek treatment in sector 46.
Orcs on the high ground.
Kill the Space Marine!
Once we get through these battlements, we will use the breach caused by the rock to enter the gun fortress.
Why did you start to tell her that? I told you that stage sucked.
Those guardsmen cannot survive that long. We find a way to destroy the gun.
Here, Captain. Help the job.
Put those in the right place, and this whole fortress will come down.
We could put the job in one of the gun shells.
Leandros, you do the chapter proud.
Remember that we are.
forget, never forgive.